Hello, I'm Ishwari, and I'll be offering yoga tips for new experiences. And today we will be talking about the forward fold, Paschimottanasana, the staff pose with the feet flexed, so you're keeping the legs engaged, and you can have the hands alongside the body. To raise the arms up, and to begin to fold forward over the legs. It's important to remember to keep the spine long. So instead of curling forward, it's better to be further back and have the spine long.